The North Carolina Supreme Court should not be for sale, but so-called independent groups are spending thousands to buy a seat on the state's highest court. Why are they spending all this money? What do they expect in return?
I'm Sam Ervin IV. There's no place in our courts for partisan politics or ideology of any kind. I can only promise that I'll do my best to judge each case based solely on the law and the facts. You deserve nothing less.